mostly in the countryside when we were doing the, you know, the harvest. Okay, and the first crepe that ever existed are those ones, because at the beginning this was the original flour, and now it's the opposite. A lot of people are eating white flour, which is industrial and not bad, and those ones are more luxurious. But at the beginning this was very cheap, and this was the main food of guys in the countryside. Okay, little thing, the first crepe or the last one in Brittany. Because usually the pan is not at a good heat, so usually the first one is not good. We call it la crêpe du chat.
La crêpe du chat?
La crêpe du chat, it means the crêpes of the cat. Because usually we give it to the cat, okay. And not the dog, because usually the dog are outside in the fields doing their job, and in the house you only have a cat. So, and sometimes the last one as well, because you don't have enough dough to finish the perfect crepe, the round one. So, okay, both we call it the crêpe du chat. Okay. And I send you to,
the recipe.
Maybe, yeah, the recipe, so you can maybe print and give to everyone, okay? So far. A little bit of vanilla, so this is, you know, the pods of vanilla, which are out together.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Vanilla powder.
Very, very good product. So just a little bit. So you can perfume with what you like, but I like to add a little bit of rum. Okay. It's really cooked, so.
This I can do.
You have to put some melted butter.
Okay.
And some milk. So my advice is usually we don't mix the eggs with the flour, because it will be liquid and it's very difficult to mix with the milk. So usually we put the milk and after we mix.
Okay.
So I put. So you can begin to mix.
So yes,
with the hands. It's always safer to have a dough which is a little bit thick, because it's easier to add some milk, but to add some flour is complicated. Okay. There is some kind of battle, a war between Normandy and Brittany, because Normandy is always sweet
butter.
And Brittany is always
get in there.
Sometimes in family can be complicated. For example, if you marry a guy from Brittany,
your marriage.
Yes, the stepmother will be quite
very.
So, and once you finish that, you have to make it rest 30 minutes at room temperature, okay?
Yes.
It's direct. Not like that, but like that. Okay, because it has to slip on the pan. Okay.
Okay.
You can check around when it becomes brown. You have to check it, and usually it's fine. So see, it's moving. So you can.
It's a lot warmer.
Be careful of the bowl.
Don't be scared, just use don't underdo it. No, you gotta put way more energy into it.
You can do it.
You
see?
Yeah, there we go.
How it moves. I don't know. Quite strong.
Strong?
Yeah.
10 times.
Oh, yeah. You want some
apple
or with caramel?
Yes.
Those are going well together. Some marmalade.
Hello. I honestly can't handle this right now. I'm covered in snow. I was just doing my homework. I checked the forecast. I saw the snow and it's snowing hard. Oh my god. I'm like, I can't. I'm so in love. I literally just like left my house, booked it to the Eiffel Tower. It wasn't that far of a walk. And it's snowing. Oh my god. I can't. I have no words. It's beautiful. I'm in love. Oh my god.